You're a scientist, Michael. Surely you understand that.
That's not what this is. This is a mistake. But I can fix it. I'll figure out how to reverse it. Artificial blood will keep us stable until I do.
Yeah, I'm fine just the way I am. Thank you very much.
Hey! Hands up! Up against the wall, now!
Officer.
Come on.
Anything you say.
You! Don't move!
Look.
You're the suspect.
How we used to say, live a little. All our lives we've lived with death hanging over us. Why? Why shouldn't they know what it feels like for a change, Michael?